those bodies, those children, they never got a proper burial. They never got acknowledged and thanked and prayed upon. And it brought a lot of sadness to our communities.
Lyle was actually talking to us about this at our training camp. His grandparents both were, you know, they went to residential schools. So it's personal when you know someone who's going through this, it becomes very real.
When I threw on my jersey and I put a ribbon in my hair, it was for those children.
They've done a great thing for lacrosse, speaking up about that and really promoting the roots of this game, and we as the NLL back them in what they say.
I get the common question, do you guys still live in, you know, teepees? And to me, it's not a stupid question, and it's my job to educate them and let them know that, okay, no, and I always feel honored.
I think a lot of us need to just kind of listen and just put ourselves in the shoes of others.
If you don't know anything about the game of lacrosse, please go research it. It's amazing.
If other professional players, the youth, parents, fans can continue to learn about the game and practice what the game actually has to bring to the table in your everyday life, because that's the ultimate goal of the game.